What is up, YouTube? Today is a leg day. It's Saturday. We're here in the gym.
It's my boy, Boban.
He doesn't know what to say. But yeah, we're gonna warm up a little bit. First, we're gonna do squats. We have some monster head to give us some crazy energy. And yeah, let's go. With 80, and now we're gonna head to probably like 110 for 3 sets, maybe 10 reps. I'm not sure how, we'll see how it goes. So let's see how it's gonna go. This is first set, we're gonna try to hit 10 reps. Yeah, God bless us. Not every Saturday, or I mean every leg day, is the same. Like last Saturday, I did 110 with ease. No, like one set I did, and I did 2 sets with 100. But yeah, I'm just gonna do 100 now for 3 sets, 2 more sets, and we'll see how it goes.
Now I'm gonna try 10 reps. Yeah, let's see. Maybe I need more because I don't want to fuck up my back, and I already did 3 reps with 110, so yeah, it's enough.
And I worked today too, so yeah, it kind of killed me. So yeah, I don't have so much energy like last week I did, so yeah, it is what it is, guys. We just have to grind. Thank you.
I'm just gonna hit max set 8 reps. I was not gonna push myself. I see it's not doing so good as last week, so yeah. We'll see. For 2-3 sets, and then we're gonna put 5 plates at each side, so yeah.
Have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul.
Two more exercises, so now we're gonna head to calves, and then we're gonna do quad extensions, and that's about it. So yeah, not pushing too much today. I just have four exercises, and yeah, let's go.
Well,
it. The first set, we're gonna do two more. We're hitting about 10 to 12 reps. And the last set is gonna be a drop set. Why I'm doing the drop sets on almost every exercise is just because I wanna push my muscles to the fatigue and stimulate more muscle growth. So that's what I'm doing again, and to get that juicy ass pump. Guys, that's gonna be a wrap on today's video. I hope you liked it. I actually forgot to film the ending in the gym, so I'm sorry for that, but here I'm doing it. I hope you like the video again. Leave a like, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.